Hello and welcome back to another top 100 number one Billboard reaction song video thing for Billboard number ones throughout the ages. We're still in 1959. When are we in 1959? We're in September now, and this is a song by a group called SANTO and Johnny that was number one September 21st to September 28th for 2 weeks. And a few videos ago, we did The Happy Organ by Dave Baby Cortez, and I said, when will another instrumental song be number one? Little did I know, it would just be a few months later when Santa and Johnny got to number one for 2 weeks with this song called Sleepwalk. They are an American rock and roll instrumental duo of Italian descent from Brooklyn, New York. They're two brothers, Santo Farina on steel guitar and Johnny Farina on rhythm guitar. I don't know if they're actually, were they born in Italy? Or they born in Brooklyn and just happened to be Italian descent? I don't know. Doesn't really matter, does it? But let's have a little listen. This is Santo and Johnny. It's a instrumental and it's called Sleepwalk. Let's go. Oh, I recognize that bit. I know this song. I know this song. I love that bit. How good was that? That was proper good, wasn't it? One of these instrumental songs where you expect vocals to come in, but then an instrument comes in place of the vocals and you don't question it. It just feels completely at home and how it's intended. That was great. I've heard it before, but where had I heard it before? Have I heard this version? Deftones did a cover of it, but I haven't heard that one. I must have heard this one somewhere. I'm sure it was such a hit that it's been included in a large variety of things that Wikipedia isn't talking about. It does say that this song inspired Stephen King to write his first screenplay, the 1992 horror film Sleepwalkers, but we won't hold that against them. Fantastic song. I love it. I love the little bit on the guitar. I love slide guitar anyway. I grew up listening to slide guitar and all the country stuff that my mum used to play. And I love hearing it. And I mean, compositionally, like I was saying, you expect vocals to come in at some place, so you kind of have the feeling of a verse chorus effect, but it's instrumental. And so, I mean, this is pretty basic stuff, and I'm sure you all don't need me to say it out loud, but having an instrumental song follow that structure and a guitar emulating what you would think is melodic progression of the vocals, blah blah blah. Good. I liked it. I would happily listen to that again, and no doubt I will. Fantastic. So are the boys still with us? I don't know. On the Santo and Johnny page, I think they're both still alive, which is good. I like hearing that. And unfortunately, it was their only number one hit in the US, at least. May have had hits elsewhere. Great stuff. Great stuff. I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did enjoy that. Santo and Johnny with Sleepwalk. Anyway, on to the next video. See you then. Bye-bye.